down or what? Ah, there he is. Come on. We got new ones, huh? Puke Puke. And special arena Tobi Kadachi. Okay. Yeah, we'll do that later. But let's do this one first. I think it should be in the northwest. Gotta have the armor screen, man. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna bring him with me, of course. Alright. Aha! I don't have old gashes. Alright, found him. Why is my running speed so slow, man? Okay, now he's fine. Is it going down or what? Ah, there he is. Oh wow! Somehow I survived. Oh wow! Come on! Come down! Oh wow. Let's put that in. Nice. Woo! Bam! Bam! Yep, bam! Come on. Bam! 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 Up! Bam! Nice. He's done. Bam. 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 Up, bam. Oh, wow. Oh wow! Nice. Oh wow! Oh wow! Damn it. Nah, he's running away, huh? There he is. Oh wow! Come on! Poison. Where is it? Oh wow, I got poison and stun. Oh wow. Nice. Let them fight. Nice. Come on. Sharpen my blade. Let them fight. Oh wow, I got poisoned again. That is a bigger wasp. Come on, fight each other. Oh wow. Bam. Oh wow. Where are you going, man? Let's go. Yep, they are fighting. Oh, and Anjanath. Okay. Let's bring him into the mix. Oh wow. What happened to Toby Kadachi, man? That guy ran away? Yeah, there he is. Come on. Oh, wow. Nice. Ah! Nice! Woo! Bam! 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 Now you can get angry all you want. Oh wow. Oh wow! Come on! Oh wow! Almost catching. Come on. Oh wow. Okay, he's running away. Nice. Come on. Nice. Come on. Come on! Come on! Nice! Another one! Come on! Come on! Up, bam! Come on. Ah! Ah, he's running away again. Give me that. Out now, where to go? Nice. Come on. Nice. Come on. Oh wow! Come on! Nice. Thank you. Bam! Woo! Oh wow. Oh wow. Nice. You need to die. Oh wow! Oh wow! And he's too aggressive. Woo! It was just
Tyrion says he wants to talk to the conqueror of the ecosystem. That's you.
Rathalos, man, so annoying. I wanna get that. Give me that. Bone pile. Annoying! Ooh. Take that all. Nice. You have ascended to the apex and proved yourself. Now you may know the secret of the dragon that carries a mountain of fire on its back. The dragon hovers on the brink of death, but the light of life is calling to it, drawing it away from its proper grave. It has wandered into Everstream and lost its way. Now it stands poised to perish there, brimming with fiery life-bringing energy. The Everstream connects every corner of this land like the veins of a beating heart. Should the dragon succumb to the death there, its glut of energy will hurtle through those veins, setting them afire and searing the land to ash and scorch the earth. That is the dragon's secret that shall be this land's fate. Nature's cross cannot be swayed. Okay. Wow.
Everyone, please, quiet down. Let's review our current situation. Thanks to the 5th Fleet's diligent efforts, we've learned a number of things. One, that Zora Magdaros is heading for the Everstream. Two, that upon its death, it'll release the bioenergy it has stored.
Okay.
And three, that the Everstream is connected to every corner of the New World. So, if Zora dies inside the Everstream, its bioenergy will blast us all to hell.
Commander, the Commission should make evacuation its first priority. I'll tell my sister to prepare her airship.
There's time. We don't have any choice but to take down Zora Magdaros.
What? Blowing ourselves to oblivion is not what we're trying to do.
Correct. And the whole reason we're here is to study the beast's role in the ecosystem, not erase it from the ecosystem altogether.
I think I might have an alternative.
Mm-hmm.
What if we tried to lure it away from the Everstream somehow?
Lure it away?
Yes, sir. I did a little digging, and the Everstream borders the ocean, right? So if we can lure Zora Magdaros out onto the open water...
We can mitigate the blast.
Okay.
And the bioenergy released would start a whole new ecosystem in the ocean. Life would go on.
Need I remind you, sir, that we're currently short on supplies from our attempt to capture it. And even if we had enough supplies, what kind of weapon could get that thing to change its course?
Don't worry. I have a plan.
Man with the plan.
A very big plan.
Is that what I think it is?
Ho ho! Now we're talking!
Captain, you sure took your sweet time getting here. But we're happy you made it.
Happy to be here. I brought everything you'll need. Ballista, cannon rounds, and a literal boatload of supplies. Not to mention a little surprise. The Guild supplied us with one hell of a ship. She's armed with the latest anti-elder dragon weapon. A Dragonator.
Okay.
Excellent. Just the weapon we need to drive Zora Magdaros out to sea. Hunters, it's time. Complete your preparations with speed and make your way to the Everstream. I'll explain the details on site. We can do this. We must do this. May the Sapphire Star light our way. Now, get moving.
All right.
It's time to see Zora Magdaros off. All of us.
Ooh, flame blade. Nice. I wanna create that. But my bounty is complete and new research available.
Oh, you're here.
So let's do that. Nice. It's too large monster hunt, I guess. The deliveries are complete, right? So. Nice. Diablos. Alright. Somebody's want to speak to me. Let's talk to him. Okay, I was hoping you would be kick. Okay.
Listen to me. May the Sapphire Star light your way.
Alright, fine. He's just saying to go there, right? Basically. Who's this?
It's time.
Huh? He will join me? Okay. Man, that's the issue. Redefining the power couple caps. Hunt all target monsters, Rathalos and some other one, in the Asian forest, okay. Let's make a weapon. It's a tree. So we wanna do this one, right? Flame blade. So let's do... Sure, let's do that. Okay. Sure, we'll keep it. And then we'll do upgrade equipment. by 3. Let's do that. And we'll do that. Okay, nice. We wanna do this one, Puke Puke one, right? Let's do that. Sure. And then this is the one we want to do, right? Rathalos tree. Nice. So we want to do this one. So let's add this to here. Okay. So this one is 674. Okay. Let's go make some money.